Minister for Road and Bridges, who is also the president of Nagaland Badminton Association YVKHUSU, graced the closing ceremony of Victor First Northeast Masters Veteran Badminton Championship 2017 as a guest of honor. Mr. Su, in his speech, said that badminton is the tournament most frequently held in the state. Mr. Su, while appreciating the organizers for organizing this format, expressed gratitude to Victor for sponsoring and supporting this mega tournament. He also encouraged the Northeast State Badminton Associations to form a common association to strengthen the bond through sports. International badminton star and Arjuna awardee, who is also the brand ambassador for Victor Amos Ashwani, graced the closing ceremony as a special guest. Ashwani, while encouraging the badminton lovers, said badminton is a wonderful sport and assured that she would come back to Nagaland to share her skills and experience.
So I again thank you for going to badminton. I only hope that the tournament goes very well and I think one more match left. All the best to the players who will be playing the final match.
92 teams from different northeastern states participated under 7 categories, where Nagaland topped the chart with 4 gold, while Assam secured 2 gold, followed by Manipur with 1 gold. Director Victor Raman assuring that he will do anything to support badminton in Nagaland and Northeast seat. He had no connection with Nagaland till 6 months ago, but admitted he had fallen in love with the state through the sport. With Chumban E. Yanthan, ABN Dimapur.